Every year, man, I'm doing that. I'm doing that every year.
And why do you feel it's important to support organizations like Jeff and karaoke?
Well, you know me growing up, obviously it wasn't peaches and cream.
How are you? Out in Tennessee.
I just got to support kids like that. You know, they come with a lot of events for me to do. You know, I really don't be a part. I can't say I don't want to be a part, but I just say my interest is somewhere else. My interest, I want to touch it. You know what I'm saying? I want people to feel that, you know, T.A. Tony Allen really started from nothing and made it into something. So I go to those areas where I know how I grew up there, you know, from housing authority, things of that nature.
Sorry, I want to ask.
I want to get in those communities and get those kids a relief, a hope. If I did it, you could do it. It may not be in basketball, right? It's going to be in something. Man, it will. And that's what I think. I mean, my friends growing up got disturbed. I know some guys that's better than me in basketball growing up that were. And just got discouraged because of financial reasons, no support system, whatever the case may be. And that's why I go to those events, because I try to give hope to whoever don't believe.